Alright guys, I'm back for Crash Bandicoot 4 About Time. It's about timing. So just give you a heads up, once I beat this game, I am not 100% it. I'll leave a link to YouTube for the ending. I'm actually for the other ending. I heard there's other ending. You can look them up yourself is all I'm going to say. Excuse me. Now then, let's see. Why are we doing all levels? I said we got a level. That thing will down. We will tell like Crash and Coco got kidnapped. On the stage. See how difficult this will be.
Feeling I'm not in the bayou no more.
You smell good enough to eat.
Yeah. Hog Holly make these crates so damn hard to get? There's like three boxes. Okay, how the hell? It's like you gotta be swift. Okay, I totally don't understand how the hell are you supposed to get up there? That shows him drowning. That was cool. Why the hell did he drown the other fucking part? You bandicoot. He's like, yeah, I'm the man. Uh-huh. Dingo one, so. Okay, that's how you unlock the vertical one. God damn it, I keep forgetting about that. Let's see what we got here. Jenny already. Thank you. good. What if it's not working? Yeah, there is no way I'm gonna 100% this is gonna go. No fucking way. God, I hate swinging this fucking way for no reason. Damn it. Deep into a checkpoint there. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, there's way shit on these barrels. God damn it. I pressed forward too long. I wish Aku Aku was saving some pits or something. I don't have Aku Aku on it, but it's fucking weird. Fuck! God, this level is bullshit. Dude, I'm dying to the fucking water. Oh, there's a fucking vortex tape here? You know him better. That one was pretty damn hard. No. Space Crash. Oh, I'm dead.
Is it?
Oh, goodness. I ought to know.
Crash! Coco! Come on, give old Capunawa a kiss, eh? Don't look at me like I broke wind at a wedding. I'm time! I see everything! And I mean everything.
There's some very unexpected developments in your future. Your very near future.
Shocking events that will change the course of your life.
Yeah, just gonna stop you there before you tell us how we all die.
Well, if you'd rather not know about the giant mask-eating monster from beyond the stars, that is your choice.
Well, third mask acquired. Oh, crap.
That's more like it. Now, which way's me diner?
bazooka just remains. God damn it. Hang on a minute, guys. He's like, what? Can't you really slow down, you asshole?
Yeah.
Okay, like... God damn it. Well, I guess I gotta get one before. That is bullshit. Okay, like, what the fuck?
Stagnant water smells like home.
Yeah. No way out the demo level.
Crash Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
I'm talking about!
I'll go through the cortex too, well, then I'll find the fucking ice on the fire. Come on! Fuck! I'll die once more into the fucking game. This is a year of bullshit. Fuck! Come on! Oh, rip the gem. Fucking lies. That's what you're supposed to do, fucking lies. Of course, once you got the course, that's the same. Fucking care about. Rocky Rocky mask, like after every 5 deaths you get along. were more damn protective, you wouldn't let your tree, would you? I got nervous. What the hell? Fucking bullshit. These fucking platforms just don't goddamn show up when you need them to. Slice in one of these areas is very helpful. Man. Really? I fucking jumped. God. Charging. Well, that's weird. Let's go. Hug your family. but... She's on a freeze animation all the time. Oh shit, we got fucking shark again. Thank you. Action is good, but I'm not gonna risk my life just for one. Yay, it's Cortex Cave. Holy shit. That shark is fucking shit. Hey, that was fucking brutal. Didn't die once. That's fucking crazy. Oh gosh, it's pretty wide forward. And Coco can ride it? Nice. Let's do this. Damn it! I sure start this. I fucked up. Yeah, we're gonna no way. Thank you. He laughs at you. He's like, oh yeah. Dick. There's a checkpoint right here. Yeah, I ain't doing that shit. Look at this. Oh my god, this, I'm sorry, but this level is bullshit. Oh, I should have had a goddamn checkpoint right there. Thank you. I'm not going to be tired. I really hate how the checkpoints are so goddamn far apart. What the hell? Are you fucking kidding me? She does the peace sign. Polar's like, I'm dead. This falls over. What the fuck do I turn an angel? Polar's like, fuck this, I'm out. Damn, that's gonna be fucking hard to get without dying. Oh. Man, you gotta get to the... Oh, that's gonna be fucking brutal. There he is. Ugh.
Ooh, must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
I should change the vacuum crash. Oh, it's too late now.
Please let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand. Drinks with mini umbrellas.
I already had one. Oh my god, you can't rush jump him. Can I please get an Aku Mask or something? Really fucking nice. Thank you, King, for saying finally you need a fucking mask. I just have to be killing damn robots and... still didn't fucking work. Yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna. It's just a crash. I'm a lazy bastard, but I really don't fucking care. Sure, forgot about that shit done that earlier. And I think I'm gonna call it here. One of my streamers is I like to watch his ads, so this was a short run, but loved it while it lasted. Peace, I guess.